And now Tatum setting him up. And there's the Cobra. The Cobra. The Cobra sleeper hold by Hollywood John Tatum. And Ed Robinson gives up quite quickly, a painful hold.
And now he sets him up to put him to sleep. It's the Cobra hold, Jinanamaki, they call it in the Orient. A very painful hold. He's got it locked in there. Ring the bell. And the winner of the match is Hollywood John Tatum.
Almost got the upset. Now Hollywood John Tatum says, that was too close. He puts on Jinanamaki, the Cobra hold. That will put a man out and will make a man submit because it's so painful. And Chris Germany does just that.
Body slam. Well, so glad you could take the time to join us. I'm not going to respond to any smart aleck remarks, Mr. Johnson. And that will do it. Before I even have time to introduce the wrestler, he's out with a sleeper. John Tatum.
All Tatum seems to care about is Tessa. Tessa, Tessa. He dreams Tessa. He sleeps Tessa. Uh-oh. The Jinanamaki. The Jinanamaki. The Japanese sleeper hold. Cobra hold. Is applied by Hollywood John Tatum. Bronco Lubitsch immediately calls for the bell. The bell has sounded. He releases his man and his hand. Miss Tessa, who's all decked out in a polka dot this morning. Oh, the Jinanamaki. The Jinanamaki, the sleeper hold. Japanese sleeper. He has. Referee calls for the bell.
Here what we go. What is this? Hollywood John Tatum setting him up for the California Cobra. And there it is, Jinanamaki, as they call it in the Orient.
It don't take long. Good night, Irene.
The winner of the Cobra Coach, Hollywood John Tatum.
Met him with a couple of boots. And now he's getting ready for Jinanamaki, as they call it in the Orient. The Cobra hold.
Good night, Irene, no doubt. Down he goes.
And Hollywood John Tatum looks like he has the win. And your winner, the Southern Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood John Tatum.
Sweet dream.
Tatum. Setting up the California Cobra. He's behind West. And he cinches it. Jinanamaki, a very painful hold. An Oriental version of the sleeper. And Shane West gives up quickly.
Your winner, Hollywood John Tatum.
Colossal set of boots from Hollywood John Tatum. He sets him up, and there it is. Jinanamaki, the Cobra hold. That'll put a man out quick if he doesn't submit sooner than that. Elfron Coloso going out. Ring the bell, says Bronco Lubitsch. And your winner, Hollywood John Tatum, with the Cobra hold. And now he gets him ready for the California Cobra when this one's locked in. It's all over. JP going out. Ring the bell.
Southern heavyweight champion, Hollywood John Tatum.